Welcome back to Undertale, guys. This is Kill All for me, and I'm really enjoying this game so far. So, last episode, I didn't really give a full breakdown of what this game is. Basically, it's a RPG-style game where you can go through, you can befriend all your enemies, and have a happy pacifist ending and all that good stuff. Have some probably some funny conversations, like I had with the ghost earlier. That was pretty good. Or you can go and brutally murder all of your enemies. The fire and passion of glory, honor, and bring much honor to your family name and everything like that. Probably not. Soundtrack, seeming to like the game mechanics, so let's just get back on where we left off. And there's, goddamn, rip it again. I'm probably gonna make these like half hour long episodes, stuff like that. Did you miss it? Spider best, big scale, down and to the right. What? Come eat food made by spiders, for spiders, of spiders. Alright. Thank you.
Fuck off!
Okay, I'm killing some bitches. Fuck.
Very well.
well. Slash! Farmed locally, very locally. God, what is going on? He's kind of bruised. Devour. Took a moment. Covered 5 HP. Winning!
Damn!
Get in my corner and see if this works. Oh more. nope, I don't want to. Let's back. X. Act. A. Now. Nice. Dead. I don't care. I don't care. Here, for your help. But even hey, give a shit about your vitamin A. Hey. Get wrecked. Red. I'll switch press it. Yes. Clicking sound. It's a goal. Okay, where's this sign at? It's a green sign. There was no green. It was yellow. Shit. Come here, you shit! How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? Yes, I'm hurt! Here, there, I will heal you. Thank you. Should not have left you alone for so long. Listen, you're responsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Damn right you can't! Huh, small one. I'll shoot you, small one, I'll fuck you up. Save! Such a cute tiny house there, it's a few determination. Cute tiny, how is, it's purple, how, goddammit. Saved. This ain't my house. Nice, you smell that. Surprise! But it's got cinnamon pie. Cool, thought we might celebrate your arrival. Well, I'd rather be home with my family if I have one. But, yeah, I guess I'll do. I need to have a nice time living here. So, we'll hold off a snail pie. So, I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you. Oh, God. We're going to the bedroom. Please tell me we're not going to the bedroom. Oh, phew. This is it. Gotcha. So, room of your own. I hope you like it. Patting my head like a fucking pedophile. At home. He's burning my pie. Bastard. Why? Mood lighting is real. Jesus. Look at these cool toys. Don't interest you at all. Okay. There's that goddamn flower that tried to kill me. Got wrecked. A box of kids' shoes. A disparity of sizes. Oh, shit. Empty photo frame. It's really dusty. There's a lamp. Bed. Is it comfy? Yes. Ooh, hi. Nice. Why is she keeping here while I was sleeping? A slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Yes, because that's what it is. Who said I wanted my light off, you bitch? I sleep with my lights on. You have seen this type of plant before, but do not know its name. I'm gonna call it Plant A. In here. Is this this bitch's room? Yep. Read the circled passage? Yes. Read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? She was feeling lonely.
Get it!
Encyclopedia of Subterranean Plants, you open to the middle. Typha, a group of wetland flowering plants with round, oblong seed pods, and more commonly as water sausages. I had those near my house, IRL. Nice. You peek inside. Scandalous! Sartor. God. Is that cactus? Ah, cactus, truly the most tenderest of plants. I butchered that word, but I don't care. It's a regular old bucket. It's a trash can, you shit. Snails. What? Okay. Wait, why is this the... Why is that plant the only colored one? Only one of hope. It's like the drawer of flower seeds and the broken crayons. I thought this was a window, it's a fucking mirror. It's you!
No!
Oh, can't turn off those lights. These books are warm, they must have been read many times. But you don't find new ones inside, it's an old calendar from the beginning of 2021X. Fucking grandma! The history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier, fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked, until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named... da 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 home. That's a stupid name! As great as our king is, he has pretty lousy ass names. Oh shit. And the tools have been filed down to make them safer. Well, fucking grandma. Up already, I see. Well, I really know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. Oh god. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. Why can't I just go home? E.T. phone home, motherfucker. This may come as a surprise to you, but I've always wanted to be a teacher. You're a grandma, you don't want to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps this isn't very surprising. Still, geez, deep thought. I'm glad to have you living here. I don't want to live here. What is it? Nothing. Can I go home? Yeah, when can I go home? What? About this book I'm reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? God damn it. Sure. Here's an exciting snail fact. Oh god. You know that snails have terrible shoelaces? No. I would have never known that. Interesting. Yeah, that's interesting. Go home, you slut! It's their kitchen. There's the pie! Size isn't too much for you to eat it. Aww. It's a pie, though. Those are easy to devour. So please. Use fire magic instead? Yes, because that's the first thing you assume. Okay. There's some white fur stuck in the drain. She kills rabbits. For some reason, there's a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. Oh, fuckers didn't want to have Hershey in here. shit. Do I dare go in the basement? No, that'll upset her. She's in her room. I stand corrected. She's not. She in my room. Downstairs. Ah, shit. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? And it was towards the end of the ruins. One way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. None will ever be able to leave again.
What? No, fuck you! ET phone home, motherfucker!
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die.
I'm a child, you ass! Don't say I die!
Now, you child, if you leave the ruins, they... Asgore will kill you. I'm only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room.
Bitch! You ain't grounding me!
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. I will stop you, you slut! I want to leave so badly. You're just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. Uh-oh. Turtle blocks the way! Did I kill her? Erg! You are stronger than I thought. Dot dot dot. Listen to me. Small one. Dot dot dot. If you go beyond this door, keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, His plan cannot be allowed to succeed.
Such emotion in this girl, god damn.
Be good, won't you? My child. Goddamn Jehovah's Witness. Killed her! Haha! Suck it! Yeah, I'm kidding. I probably could have, like, not killed her, but... I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can rest up. Because I have, like, no health left. Oh, yeah. Can I, like, heal the fuck up or something? Grandma. Can I have a slice of the pie? What? Can I, like, just have another cut? God damn it. I have, like, no fucking health. Can you rest and restore us? Is that a thing? Kill him. Please. Oh, wake up. You are the future of humans and monsters. That. Music changed. Okay, yeah, that feels cool. What's with this creepy music? And check the rest of the house. Where the fuck did that noise come from? Show yourself, demon! Down a long escalator. Let's do this shit. Let's do it for Narnia! I mean, the human race! Okay, path change colors. Getting lighter. Here we go. You again, you little... Hee hee hee. Hope you like your choice. After all, it's not as if you can go back and change fate. In this world, it's kill or be killed. Oh, I thought she could break the rules. She tried so hard to save you humans. But when it came down to it, hee hee. She couldn't even save herself. What a neat! Well then. Back in here and fight! God damn it. Holy shit, come on. Undertale. The game. By Toby Fox. I have no clue who Toby Fox is. Most likely the developer of this game. Oh, Snow, hello. Jon Snow. That's some scary looking woods. That tree legit scared me. The branch around it. What? Show yourself, demon! I saw you. Nothing there. Okay. God damn it. Can't move. There! Ah. Push me to move, you slut! Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand.
slow turnaround. No, I'm just counting like you, bro. That's hilarious. Sans the scalety. I'm actually supposed to be on the watch right now, but, you know, I don't really care about capturing anything. Hey, now my brother, Upright, human hunting fanatic. Actually, I think that's him over there. God damn it. Sup, bro? You know what's sup, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. Just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing? Capture a human. No, you little bitch. Then I, the great papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Recognition! Finally be able to join the royal guard. Who will ask to be my friend? Bathe in a shower of kisses every morning. Even matches the hair on the back. God damn. This kid's fat as fuck. What's these? Oh, can't. You gotta get going. I come back. If he does, you have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. I'd be fine. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. I really am, sons. I am. Here, let's be buddies. I'm taller than you. Ha! Got more of a backbone than you. Oh! Man, that was horrible. Anyway, it's been 41 minutes. So, I'm going to call an episode here. I'm enjoying this game a lot. So, leave a like if you enjoy. Leave a comment. Help me out if you want. And I will see you next time. Bye.